passengers for flight LA1215.
There are lots of people and lots of sounds here, Daddy.
Yes, Jack, the airport is a very busy place.
I'm so excited. I can't wait to see what the plane looks like inside.
Let's take a ride on an airplane, an airplane, an airplane. Let's take a ride on an airplane, way up in the clouds.
First, we have to walk down the boarding bridge to get onto the plane.
We walk down the boarding bridge, the boarding bridge, the boarding bridge. We walk down the boarding bridge to get onto the plane.
This is where the pilot sits, the pilot sits, the pilot sits. This is where the pilot sits when flying this big plane. Now we need to find our seat numbers. And our bags go here, on top. We must put on our seatbelts now, so buckle up, buckle up. Yes, everyone must buckle up to be safe when we fly.
We're ready for takeoff.
We're flying! Whee!
Out my window I can see cars below, cars below. They look so teeny tiny now, like toy trucks in a row. Flying in a plane is lots of fun, lots of fun, lots of fun. Flying in a plane is lots of fun, up and away we go.
It's dentist time.
The dentist? Oh no!
Do I have to, do I have to, please tell me, please tell me. The dentist is so scary, very, very scary. I won't go, I won't go. Don't you worry, don't you worry. It won't hurt, it won't hurt. The dentist will be friendly, kind and very caring. It'll be fine, it'll be fine.
Do I have to, do I have to? Please tell me, please tell me. The dentist is so scary, very, very scary. I won't go, I won't go.
He will pull my teeth out, Mommy, and then I will have no teeth.
He will clean them, he will clean them, and make them shine, make them shine. You don't need to worry, you don't need to worry. I'll be here, I'll be here.
Okay, Mommy, so you'll be right next to me?
Of course, darling.
I love the dentist, I love the dentist. He's my friend, he's my friend. My teeth are clean and shiny, it wasn't very scary. I feel fine, I feel fine. Oh, my kitty's got a boo-boo, a boo-boo, a boo-boo. Oh, my kitty's got a boo-boo, and he looks upset. He's limping and crying and crying and limping. Oh, my kitty's got a boo-boo, can you help my pet?
I'm a doctor for the animals, I'll take care of kitty. I'm a doctor for the animals, and I'm called a vet. With a bandage and scissors, with scissors and a bandage, I will make a cast for kitty, and she'll be all set.
Oh, my puppy got a bee sting, a bee sting, a bee sting. Oh, my puppy got a bee sting, she's scratching her neck. She's swollen and itchy, she's itchy and swollen. Oh, my puppy got a bee sting, can you help my pet?
I'm a doctor for the animals, I'll take care of puppy. I'm a doctor for the animals, and I'm called a vet. I'll give her some medicine so her neck won't be swollen. Then I'll listen with my stethoscope to her heartbeat and breath.
Little Jack was all tucked up in bed, ready for a good night's sleep. But he thought he heard a noise coming from under his bed.
What was that noise? It came from under the bed. It's so scary. I'm so scared. I'm not sure it's in my head.
Jack laid still, not making a sound. But then came another rumble from under his bed.
There it was again. I think I saw it wave. It's so scary. I'm so scared. I'll look and I will be brave.
Please don't be scared. I'm here to play.
Ah, but you're a monster.
Doesn't mean we can't play. Do you want to play catch? I think there's a ball over there. Hey, let's throw the ball. You catch and I can throw.
This is fun and I'm not scared. Playing catch is fun, you know.
Wow, this is fun. Can we play again tomorrow night?
Of course. Now it's time for both of us to go to bed.
Hello, Mr. Monster. Can we play catch again?
Hi. What about a different game tonight? What about hide and seek?
Yes, please.
You can go hide now. I'll count and then I'll seek. You're not over here or over there. Oh, look, there you are.
What Jack didn't notice as he started to climb out from his hiding place was that the monster was disappearing because Jack wasn't afraid anymore. He had overcome his fear and could now sleep easy in his bed, knowing that he had been very brave. Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she phoned for the doctor to be quick, quick, quick. The vet came home with his bag and his hat, and he knocked at the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at Dolly and he shook his head. He said, Miss Polly, put her straight to bed. He told Miss Polly what to do, 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 to make little Dolly good as new, new, new. Miss Polly had a lily which was sick, sick, sick. So she called to the gardener to be quick, quick, quick. The gardener came with his rake and his hat, and he knocked at the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the lily and he shook his head. He said, Miss Polly, plant her in the bed. She sprinkled the lily like a waterfall, and the lily grew so very tall, tall, tall. Miss Polly had a car which was sick, sick, sick. So she called the mechanic to be quick, quick, quick. The mechanic came with his tools and his hat, and he knocked at the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the car and he shook his head. I can fix her up, was all he said. The car is happy, it can run, run, run. Miss Polly and her dolly can now have some fun.
Riding in the family car to go pick out a new pet. Jack and Jill and Baby John say, Papa, are we there yet? This is so exciting. Which animal should we get? A puppy or a kitty cat? Papa, are we there yet?
It looks like there's a lot of traffic today.
What does that mean?
It means you have to all be patient.
Riding in the family car to go pick out a new pet. Jack and Jill and Baby John say, Papa, are we there yet? This is so exciting. Which animal should we get? A bunny or a guinea pig? Papa, are we there yet?
Brother John is thirsty. We need to stop and get some water.
Please hurry, Mama. I can't wait to meet my new furry little friend.
Who says our new pet will have fur?
Huh?
There are lots of cool pets that aren't all fuzzy and fluffy. I want a slithery, slippery snake that's long and green and wet. I'll feed him bugs and worms and slugs. Papa, are we there yet?
Smiling time to go inside and pick out their very own pet. They all fell in love with a colorful bird. Papa, are we there yet? They got in the car to take Birdie home with such a long ride ahead. Who knew the beautiful bird could talk?
Squawk, are we there yet?
Today is going to be the hottest day of the year.
Yay!
Phew! I'm so, so hot!
Mommy, can we play in my pool today?
How about playing in the big pool, Jill?
The big pool is scary.
It won't be scary once you learn how to swim. Let's learn how to swim. I'll hold you and I won't let go. Okay, Jill?
No, no swimming. No, no swimming. I'm afraid. I'm afraid. I don't want the big pool. I just want the little pool. Let's go play. Let's go play.
Hold you, little one, little one. We will be together, we will be together. We'll have fun, we'll have fun.
Giggle 'cause the water was cold. One got all about. One little baby splashing all day. She started to cry because her friends went away. But someone yelled ice cream and she jumped out. Now no more babies are splashing all about.
I tricked you. Mommy, look, I tricked you. I put salt in the sugar.
What will Mom say about what?
We made a mess. We made a mess. What do we do? What do we do? We made a mess.
Never mind. Accidents happen. Let's all work together to clean up, okay?
We made a mess. We made a mess. What do we do? What do we do? We clean it up.
Cleaning up is great, cleaning up is fun. Let's clean together, we can get it all done. Cleaning up is great, cleaning up is fun. Let's clean together, we can get it all done. Look at all these toys scattered on the floor. Put them inside the box, it won't be a bore. Boom de boom de boom.
Recycle, we don't need to stress. Boom, de boom.
the pants.
Ants in my pants. What do I do with the ants in my pants? There are ants in my pants. Ants in my pants. What do I do with the ants in my pants?
You could try and wiggle them out.
There are ants in my pants. Ants in my pants. What do I do with the ants in my pants? Can I wiggle them out? Wiggle them out. Wiggle all day until they all fall out.
What about shaking your shorts?
There are ants in my pants. Ants in my pants. What do I do with the ants in my pants? Can I shake them out? Shake them out. Shake all day until they all fall out.
You could try dancing to see if they fall out of your shorts.
Ants in my pants. What do I do with the ants in my pants? Can I dance them out? Dance them out. Dance all day until they all fall out.
I got it!
No more ants in my pants. Ants in my pants. I've got no more of those ants in my pants. I splash them out. Splash them out. I splash them around until they all fall out. No more ants in my pants. Ants in my pants. Ants in my pants. I splashed them out. Splashed them out. I splashed them around until they all fell out.
P.U.
Stinky, stinky, stinky socks. We are the Stinky Socks Parade. Stinky, stinky, stinky socks. Marching one and all.
Ballerina, straight on top. I reach my hands up there.
and touch the floor. When I wear my tutu, I always say, I'll be a ballerina one day. Okay, let me think. I could also be a detective. No, I don't want to be one of those. What about an astronaut? It would be cool, but I would be too far away from home. No, I really want to be a ballerina. I'm a ballerina, nice and calm. I spin around with floating arms. When I wear my tutu, I always say, I'll be a ballerina one day. If I were a ballerina one day, I would be so happy. I would get to dance around all day. It would be so much fun. What do you want to be when you grow up?
Three blind mice, three blind mice. See how they run, see how they run. They came to the kitchen to bake a cake, now into the oven so it can bake. They made such a mess that they ran away, the three blind mice. Three blind mice, three blind mice. See how they run, see how they run. They went to the fridge to find some cheese. They didn't ask and they didn't say please. A cat came in and he nipped at their knees. The three blind mice. Three blind mice, three blind mice. See how they run, see how they run. They came to my room to play a game, but now my things are all over the place. I've been cleaning up after them all day. The three blind mice.
Cinderella, Cinderella, look what we've done, look what we've done. Sorry that we made such a mess. We worked together to make a dress. You'll look so pretty cause you're a princess. Three blind mice.
Thank you so much, three blind mice. That has really cheered me up.
Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. Give them to me, give them to me, hot cross buns. You can bring me big ones or even very small. I want all the hot and tasty hot cross buns.
Oh, Bobo, she seems really hungry. We should probably go as quickly as we can. I agree. Let's go together. We bought you these hot cross buns from the market in town.
Oh, yummy for my tummy. Thank you.
Mmm.
Uh-oh, I'm still hungry.
Okay, Bobo, let's carry as many as we can this time. That should fill the princess up. Good plan.
Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. Give them to me, give them to me, hot cross buns. You can bring me big ones or even very small. I want all the hot and tasty hot cross buns.
Gone a really long time. I nearly ate my crown to get me through. Oh no, I'm still so hungry.
Look, Bao Bao, we can use these and fill them up to bring back to the princess.
Great!
This time I'll roll down the hill and you can go down the water chute. It will make it faster.
Great idea, Bao Bao!
Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. Give them to me, give them to me, hot cross buns. You can bring me big ones or even very small. I want all the hot and tasty hot cross buns.
Look at all these hot cross buns. I think I'm full. Look, there's two left in the bottom of the bucket. One for each of you.
Hey, you! If you enjoyed this video, give us a like or share it with your friends. And if you haven't already, click the red button below to subscribe.